Hi there, it's Tal from PSKids.com and I would like to show you how to add brightness and increase contrast in the green areas of a landscape photograph. Green is kind of a tricky color because you see it as green, but once you try to select it, let's go to select color range and choose greens, you'll see that almost nothing is highlighted, meaning almost nothing is selected. Most of the green is defined yellow, but then it doesn't catch the green. And it shows areas like this area in the sky, which we don't want to use. So we will need to go back to sample colors, click on an area we think is green, and then hold the shift key and add all the rest. Lower the fuzziness and add some more areas, more colors to create the green selection. Click OK. There you go. Now you can see that many areas are not actually green. Now, in order to add some lightness and contrast, we will use adjustment layers from the bottom of the layers panel. Let's go to curves, click the hand tool, pick what seems to be a bright area, click and drag upwards, then click on a dark area and drag downwards, and there you go. We added contrast to what we selected previously as the green areas. Now please look at the upper left side here and see that some of the areas there are influenced, and we didn't want that. So Alt click or Option click to isolate it. Now choose the brush tool by clicking on the letter B and make sure that the foreground color is black. Now we'll just paint on these areas to exclude them from this layer. Alt or Option click again, and there you go, before and after. We added some brightness and contrast to the green areas of the image. Now you can do all this with just one button. I turned off the layer we just added, go back to the background layer. If you use PSKids Outdoor Photography Toolkit, you simply click the green button. Let's drag it upwards. You increase lightness, you increase contrast till you get what you wanted and click OK. You don't care for masking, we did the masking for you. Now if you want to add some more enhancements to the green areas, click green again. And do what you need or want. Click OK. And then you got two green layers, and see before and after. Hope you find this tutorial useful for you. Thank you for your time. Bye bye.